It's BronchiRadio.com. It's the RTVS Live, where every second of the day an artist is live.
B-O-B.
And home of the second annual I Inspire Showcase concert. Yes, the special edition of the RTVS Live on this Saturday afternoon, 24 minutes after 2 o'clock, 2:24 in the city. I'm Hugo DeSim, the heavyweight Ray Thomas, along with the intern,
Travis Bledsoe.
And our special in-studio guest, the one, the only, all the way from Brockton, Massachusetts, by way of
Alabama.
I was trying to get the down south state correct.
Yeah.
I kept on thinking
I mean,
that it was
Mississippi.
Okay, yeah.
But now I reside in Alabama. Huntsville, Alabama.
Okay.
Yeah,
so. All right,
what part of Mississippi?
Pachuta. It's about 25 miles south of Meridian.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's deep. It's deep.
I was about to say.
No street lights.
I have family over
like
there, but that's about where I have roots over there. Grenada, Mississippi.
Yeah, that's
Grenada.
Close.
Yeah, that's close? Okay,
yes,
yeah, that's deep. That's yeah.
Same red dirt and ditches. Right. Yeah, look at y'all connecting over there.
You know what I'm saying?
All right, Travis, know a little something. I thought you were just from Fayetteville, man.
Oh, no, my Bledsoe side.
Okay.
That's hometown, Grenada.
Okay.
Went there this summer.
Yeah, you heard your dad was pretty big in that city, too.
Yes.
No, I'm just kidding.
He was, though.
No,
he was a hooper.
He was a hooper?
Yes.
Okay. I heard he was a Rolling Stone.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That one, too.
Yeah, okay. All right. Recognize. All right, so let's get into it, man. Let's what have you been up to lately?
Man, I tell you what, I've been working on a radio show myself and just trying to put a platform out there for music, just like you do, you know, for artists that are underappreciated and making good music and music with that ish factor, I like to say, with integrity, soul, and heart, you know.
Okay. Nice.
And also unsigned artists. So I've been working on that, and I've been working on a new project too.
Okay.
You know, been writing a lot.
Let's stick to the radio show for a second, because I've been speaking to somebody that's been working with you on that show. I know the first station that picked up your show is NCANT's
right.
WNAA. And my little sister, Dee Cherie, programs that station.
Absolutely.
You know, so it's all like, you know, it's family. So once I heard it, if Dee's going to put you on, I'm like, okay,
man.
This show has, you know, some substance. And
yeah, she's been teaching me so much, man.
Yeah.
She and Shawana Lawson as well. So,
you
know, I've been learning a lot. And, you know, this is a new venture for me. So
for
me to be on one side of the interview type of thing,
right?
You know, it's kind of weird, but it works. You know
okay.
what I mean? So I just been trying to learn, man, and I listen to you as well,
because
you just do it well, bro.
All right. Well, let me tell you this, because I've been speaking to Shawana as well, and I know that you've also linked up with another good friend of mine, another one of my mentees that's doing really big things. He has a platform called mocradio.com.
Absolutely.
LC down there in Miami.
Yes, sir.
And so he's putting his production flavors on on the show. So I'm like, okay, yeah.
Man.
So, you know, you're about to get another affiliate, you know,
wow.
radio station. So I'm just letting you know. I haven't even heard the demo.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need to.
Wow.
I heard the first demo.
Yeah, yeah.
But I heard where you were going with the show, and this fits our platform right here. So people need to be exposed to it on a global level, man. So we got you.
Appreciate it.
You know, so let's talk about the album, because you have a new album out.
Yes, City Heart, Southern Soul.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man.
Say it one more time.
City Heart, Southern Soul.
Okay. Gotcha.
Yeah, it's pretty much, you know, a testament to where I came from and where I fell in love with music. I was riding with Pops when I was young. You know?
Okay.
Inseparable from
him.
And, you know, he had the Brown Machine back in the day. He had Pontiac Granville.
Okay.
So he was just sitting in the back seat, and he used to listen to Tyrone Davis and Johnny Taylor and Sam Cooke and Marvin Gaye and Solomon Burke and all of that old music. You know, that's that retro relevancy. And then with the lyrics, I like to put in old school background sometimes, some la-las or just something to make you feel something from the past, but still relevant in the concepts and what I'm speaking about today, you know? So it's important, man. It's important to always have, because let's be real. I don't think today's popular music in 25 years will have any late night infomercials that are going on, you know, at 3 o'clock in the morning trying to sell you a collection of music like they do with the old soul music. So. You know, I love that music. I fell in love with it at an early age. That was the music that made me want to get into music. So that's always going to be evident in my body of music. But, you know, got to keep it relevant as well.
I need to go to my office and get my
belt. I see the feeling that you put in this on just sitting here in this chair. So what can we expect from a performance from Noel Gourdin?
I just like to connect with the crowd, man. You know, I'm not one of those artists that's going to come out there with like the frosted tips and throwing my elbows around and sliding across. I don't, you know, I don't do that a lot, but I do move and groove on stage. But I like to look into the eyes of the crowd and really feed off of them. And I want, the ultimate goal is for folks to leave out knowing a little bit more about Noel, not just the artist, but the man,
right,
than when they did when they came in. You know what I'm saying? So I like to just be intimate with the crowd and try to, it doesn't matter the size of the place, I can make it feel intimate. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I like to do when I'm on stage, man, and just connect with the crowd.
Okay, off the top.
Gonna tell my story, listen to me. Gonna take a minute or two, and I'ma set you free. I met this girl, gorgeous was her name. Had a sexy body, had all the men saying the same.
Huge shout out to GMB Live. I appreciate y'all for making this possible for me to be here. Yeah, I really appreciate it.
So let me tell you, whenever you want to come back, because you know this is an HBCU.
Okay.
You know, let me know.
Yeah.
So we can put something together.
Okay.
You know? So yeah, definitely. So you like that? You see how I did that?
Yeah,
that
was good.
That's how you wanted to do it, right? Let me stop. Noel, thank you, man. It's a pleasure having you.
Appreciate you.
Alright, so Travis, now you know RayThOMAS knows people. Yes, indeed. And thank you, everybody out there, global listening audience, for tuning in to this special edition of RTVS Live. Don't forget, we'll be back Monday with a playwright and a new play coming out called Estelle. Angelica Hicks will be in the building on the RTVS Live show. And independent recording artist, the one and only Von Demetrius. New product out.